This past weekend saw the launch of Hockey Night in Canada on Rogers Sportsnet and CBC. Many critics say the new style incorporating hockey rink sets and huge video walls fell short of exceptional.
George. Huh? George. Oh, hey. Oh, hello, hockey fans. It's me, your boyfriend George. Welcome to the new Hockey Night in Canada. We're here to appeal to the younger viewer, and what better way to do that than with a 42-year-old man in skinny jeans. You may have noticed a few things have changed. The set is now a giant tabletop hockey game. Hockey commentary is more than just bad puns and loud jackets. Although, as a nod to the past, I am wearing a crazy loud Don Cherry jacket. See, the dark blue kind of clashes with the dark shading in my dress jeans. It's about giving the fans what they want. Me. And here is a Tegan to my Sarah, my boy, Nick Kiprios.
Hey, George, thanks.
Hey. Can you believe this is happening?
No, I can't. Actually, I can't.
Okay, now he's here for a new segment where he explains the game of ice hockey while I check my iPhone. So the Maple Leafs, on paper, great year, but my Twitter feed says they suck. So for that.
Okay, so here's the thing about the Toronto Maple Leafs. Let's go ahead and show the tape. Here you've got Joffrey Lupul. He gets caught in the corner. Now, if the Toronto Maple Leafs are going to be better this year, Joffrey Lupul's got to be better, and that's just the bottom line. You just take a picture? What are you doing?
Yeah, it's just hashtag hockey night. What? Okay, I read in an Instagram meme that a picture's worth 1,000 words, so let's give the fans what they want. Some ice hockey. Let's show.
Okay, so let me give you an example of what I'm talking about here. Give me the puck, George. Just give me the puck.
You're so slow. You're slower than a slow jam by my favorite indie pop group, Paper Lions.
Okay, no. See, here's the thing. Joffrey Lupul always gets caught on an odd man rush. Now, what you want to do...
Odd man rush, by the way, is a great Rush tribute act. I caught him at the Rivoli. They're playing this Sunday.
Give me the puck, George.
You want the puck?
Just give me the puck,
well,
George.
Take it, bitch.
Just give me the puck.